you want me to keep hold of it until it gets the crisp and dry on the back?
I'll give it a go. George, come in. Quite hard to eat. The reason their head is designed like that, so they've got nice big eyes for hunting, and because they run fast, they've got an enormous nasal cavity, so that when they catch their prey, at the same time as they're she actually keeps on turning her back to the youngster.
Look at how similar those look, though. I wouldn't be able to tell the difference. I'd be confused all day. Oh, this is kind of neat. Picture of them with the Hawaiian.
They're going south now. Maybe they're going to go.